Happy birthday. Get up, come on, let's go.
My head is killing me.
Can't be a wimp if we're going to Vegas.
We don't have a lot of time here, right? And we have to make the best of it. Isn't that what your dad always says?
What happened?
I think I hit something.
Oh God, Chad, what did you do?
All right, Jen, I need you to run back to that store we saw like a mile back, and I need you to get some help.
Come on, let's just leave.
We can't. Our car is stolen, okay? I don't know how, but they can always trace this back to us.
I don't know, maybe 2 miles or so?
You ready?
I can't seem to understand still. Who would want to hurt him, destroy us and our life?
It's only been 6 months. In these cases of losing a loved one, like your husband, grieving is very common. But I think if you stay focused with the right diet, with the right exercise and medication, you will get better. And I promise you, Jennifer, I will be with you every step of the way.
I met someone.
Really?
I just hope it never happens again.
It won't. Oh, excuse me, Chad. My phone's ringing. Hello? I didn't mean no harm.